Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Well, I haven't put out many videos today because I've been sick. The kids had the opportunity to get out of here for the day to see the thunder over Louisville, and I slept all day and sweated and shivered. And anyway, I'm checking my email, and now I'm a little irritated. Several weeks ago, I dedicated one of the pages on my website to get people thinking about bartering, because I see that's coming down the line. As a need. You're going to need to do it. You're going to need to know how to do it. You're going to need to be willing to do it. And if you never have, it's a good way to practice. Anyway, nobody has taken advantage of that. Nobody's willing to barter. I'm going to read this headline from you. Dollars and cents. Eurozone debt crisis far from over. Greeks turn to barter system to survive. Don't you people get it? When a man can go to work for $75 an hour, and then another man goes to work and he only gets $7.50 an hour, that system will not last very long, along with all the other foul things that we know are going on, the thefts through the big banks and et cetera, et cetera. Now, I know it's a big lifestyle change, because it means you're going to have to work. Your gold will do you no good at all. All these investment gurus that insisted you buy gold. Let me tell you something, my hands do not want gold. The craft of my hand doesn't want gold. My hands want the things that I need to provide for my family. That gold will do you no good at all. None. 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 You need food. You need tools. You need craftsmanship. Tech skills. And you all have to be equal with each other. Not one of you is worth more. Whether you believe that or not, all your knowledge is not worth anything. Because if I'm seeing this correctly, we are here now, are we not? And all your education and all your wisdom did nothing but bring us to this point right here. Read the headline again. Greeks turn to barter system to survive. Now, the only choice, really, is do you want to survive or not? For you people that think you're going to elect your way out of this, that a savior will come from the Independent Party or the Republicans will change their spots, you will die. Simple as that. For everybody else, the link to this post will be below, and then a link to my website, masterofmanythings.com. The barter and trade page. Please submit your information and be willing to barter when we get to that point. If we don't set up a system to do this now and start reaching out to each other with an awareness and a willingness, we don't have any hope at all. Much love, be safe, and wake the fuck up, people.